On the back line, Brooke Richardson, the sophomore, turns it over and Purce intercepts. Here's Mitch Purce to the offensive end. Purce cuts in and she slots it home.
Towards the Harvard goal.
So. And this is dangerous. Here is Purce around Ames, who's out of her net. And it's going to be tucked home by Purce. There is the hat trick.
Looking for the all-important third goal. Try to get the capper. Purce sends it in. Second of the game for Purce. 3-0 Harvard.